coming up on KEZI 9 News at 4.
Good afternoon, I'm Albert James. The search continues for suspects in two recent rapes on trails at Eugene Parks. Some say there's not enough warnings about the dangers. We're talking to a local hiker about her worries. And another hot day in Western Oregon as we head into the triple digits. A look at the heightened fire danger local fire crews are dealing around town. And Chief Meteorologist Holden LeCroy will have a look at the relief in sight. That's coming up at 4.